10:15 p.m. At 3:33 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along your line extending from Calamus to Bodie to Stronghurst and moving east at 60 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding increase. Locations impacted include Rock Island, Moline, Bettendorf, East Moline, Cambridge, Clinton, Kewaunee, Grand Mount, Eldridge, New Windsor, Long Grove, Coal Valley, North Henderson, Weldon, Riverdale, Alpha, Wind Center, Logan, Police Service. This includes Interstate 89 with 21 markers, 292 and 306. This includes Interstate 80 in Illinois between mile markers 1 and 29. This includes Interstate 74 in Iowa between mile markers 1 and 5. This includes Interstate 74 in Illinois between mile markers 2 and 3. This includes Interstate 280 between mile markers 15 and 18.
We get on number 1.